We are excited to now offer the full line of filters from Polar Pro for your DJI Phantom 3 and Inspire. Polar Pro's filter sets enable you to shoot beautiful video when the lighting conditions are not optimal. The filters are constructed out of high-quality, lightweight aluminum and high-quality glass. The first set of filters are the graduated filters. Included in the set is a graduated ND, blue, and orange filter. Graduated filters are commonly used to properly expose the sky in difficult lighting conditions without underexposing the ground. Common conditions would be found during sunset and sunrise. The graduated neutral density filter is most commonly used filter as it reduces three stops of light at the top and softly fades to a clear bottom for smooth transitions. This allows you to properly expose the sky and keep from being forced to underexpose the ground. Graduated orange filter is similar to the graduated neutral density filter, but it's orange. The orange can be used to add warmth to the sky while keeping the ground its natural color. The graduated blue filter has the same effect as the last two filters, but it adds a cooling effect to the image, creating richer blues and hues in the sky. The second set of filters we are offering from Polar Pro is a professional pack, which includes six filters for nearly all lighting conditions. The reason for using ND filters in the first place is to help reduce camera shutter in bright lighting conditions, which in turn helps create a smoother image and reduces jello effect you might encounter while shooting at higher shutter speeds. The ideal shutter rate is double your frames per second. So if you're shooting at 24 frames per second, ideally you want to be around 1/50th of a second. The first filter in this set is a circular polarizer filter, which works just like your polarized sunglasses that reduce light reflecting off the ground. This in turn helps improve the colors and contrast your camera captures. Circular polarizer reduces light by 1.4 f-stops. The second filter is the three-stop neutral density filter, which is great for partly cloudy days when you're battling pockets of bright light and clouds. The four-stop ND filter is best used on bright sunlight days to knock down four stops of light. The five-stop ND filter is great for extremely bright days. Next, we have the three-stop polarizer ND8 filter. This filter is a very versatile filter, allowing you to reduce glare, keeping your saturation and colors looking great. Finally, the four-stop polarizer is going to be one of your most used filters as it is great in bright conditions over water and land, reducing reflections and capturing beautiful colors in your images. We recommend to anyone who buys a drone to think about purchasing an ND set to help them capture the best quality pictures and videos. If you have any more questions, leave us a comment and we'll get back to you.